Simply did not have the performance to climb. Just a few feet above the ground, the pilot turned to the right, back towards the runway. When it reached the runway, it was able to climb to about 45 feet, but stalled. With the rudder in the left position, the plane entered an unrecoverable spin, crashing into the ground and rolling onto its back.